They're chasing the morgue van, right?
How'd you know that?
A couple of Reigns' fans took the body. They're live tweeting everything, and I'm tracking them through their phones.
Okay, finally, the internet is good for something. Where are these idiots?
Get over to Aloha Tower. You'll be able to cut them off there.
Stole the body because you're big Bobby Reigns fans. Is that right?
Not fans. Acolytes, dude.
Dude?
Sir.
Yeah. So where exactly were you planning on taking this body?
We're gonna fly him to the Big Island and toss him in the Kilauea Volcano.
Wait a minute. You fly him commercially. Got a weekend of Bernie stuff. Okay. Well, that is, without question, the stupidest thing I've ever heard in my entire life.
A second, now. Get these guys out of here.